You're making a point that's a very, very, very legitimate point.
And
okay.
That point is, if you've got a bunch of ballots out there, like in New Jersey, where every American who is racing is going to get a ballot, whether you ask them or not, you may not even want to vote. You may be dead, you may have moved, you may not even care to check your mail. Your ballots could be taken, they could be sent back in, and no one would ever know the difference.
You would be bought and sold on eBay.
That abruptly closed. Communities that received are as unsafe for housing they can no longer afford. Overall, around 1 in 5 U.S. adults, 22%, say they either changed their residence due to the pandemic or know someone who did, according to the Pew Research Center survey. Among those surveyed in early June, 3% of them themselves moved permanently or temporarily due to coronavirus pandemic. 6% say someone moved into their household because of it, right? An additional 14% of those did not personally experience relocation, so they know someone else who has moved. So you've got